Guys, so today I'm gonna be showing you how to do the reverse. Before I get into this video, make sure to like and subscribe and click that bell so you can see when I post all my videos. So yeah, let's get into this video. I'm sorry, my stomach hurts that I'm not tapping. So let's go. Okay, so I'm going to be showing you how to do the reverse. So if you don't know how to do the reverse, there's two ways that I suggest doing. Go like this. Or you can go like this. The second one is complicated, kind of. But I just want y'all to see my arms and my hands. And my feet, I mean, so I'm gonna cut off my head, kind of, okay? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take both hands. For the first one, that goes like this. Okay, so what you're gonna do is just take both hands and point up. And you're gonna take one foot, right or your left. And right or your left, and you're gonna go. So you're gonna kick. And I'm going up. I'm sorry, guys, that's me. Okay, so you're gonna go up, and you're gonna go bam. So you're gonna take one foot and go down. When your hands go down, you're gonna put your foot down. You're gonna go bam. And then you're gonna go over to the side, and like you're not gonna go all the way up. You're just gonna go. Like hit it, so. And you wanna, after you do, you wanna take your hand back and start pulling it up and go bam. So this is what it look like. Okay, so now here's the second one. Oh, and make sure to comment if this video helped you and comment what other dance moves you want me to teach y'all. Okay, so the next one goes like this. It's really complicated. Point one hand up. It doesn't matter which, just one hand. You're gonna go. Keep your both feet down. I'm gonna go. Okay, so that's how it's gonna look. Okay, so you're gonna take one hand up, point up, and you're gonna go like point down with it. So you're gonna like twist kind of to the side. So like this, you're gonna point one hand up, so you're gonna go down and go up with your other hand, and then it's gonna look like that. So it's gonna look like this. So like once you get down, you're gonna like once you get down you're gonna hit it. So you're gonna hit it. And go up with this hand, so like this. So like that. This one is very complicated. So. Okay. Alright, so you're going to take one hand and point down. And when you start point down with that one hand, you're going to go up with the other hand. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Again, make sure to like, subscribe, and click that bell. So if you haven't already, and make sure to comment what other dance moves do you want me to do, and if this video helped you get your reverse move. I'm gonna show y'all one more time. So. Let me move the toilet out of the way. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna block. So like this. Don't forget. So. Or, and like this. hand like this. So yeah. Please don't forget how to do it. And if you do, you can go watch somebody else's video or mine. So yeah. See you guys later.